There was an old woman of skin and bone. And she looked down and saw a corpse.